Member for New Westminster.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. Lee Horan from Osoyoos has been living with excruciating pain for 3 years. He waited 7 months for a CAT scan, almost an entire year then for an MRI, and then another very long wait in order to see a surgeon before he finally learned that he needed a hip replacement. It has been over 15 months since he got that assessment, and Lee still doesn't have a date for his surgery. Lee's wife, Gay, is in the gallery today. Will the Minister of Health please tell Gay and her husband, Lee, if he thinks it's acceptable that Lee has had to wait almost 3 years in excruciating pain to get his hip surgery?
Minister of Health.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. Honourable Speaker, there is no question that a growing and aging population puts demands on the healthcare system here in British Columbia, and we recognize, Honourable Speaker, that in some parts of the province particularly, there are unacceptable wait times, in some cases for MRIs, in some cases for surgery. We are working very hard to get to the people that are waited the longest, Honourable Speaker. We infused $25 million into a surgical initiative last year, on top, of course, Madam Speaker, of the hundreds of millions of dollars that we spend year over year on surgery alone. Another $25 million, Honourable Speaker, as well as an MRI program, including 4 new MRIs and more procedures all around the province of British Columbia.
Member for New Westminster on a supplemental.
Honourable Speaker, the Minister of Health acts like it's some kind of surprise that we have an ageing population. We have known that for decades in the province of British Columbia, and the Minister's job is to be prepared for that. But the outrageous thing, Honourable Speaker, is that Lee isn't alone. There are thousands of more people like him who are waiting in pain for years, and because of this government's failures, British Columbia has the second worst, meaning the second longest wait times for hip and knee replacements in Canada. This unacceptable wait has completely disrupted Lee and Gay's lives, and they're unable to continue running the photo tour operation that they used to so much enjoy running in their community. And Lee has been languishing in pain for 903 days. 903 days, Honourable Speaker. Will the Minister please tell Lee and Gay when Lee can expect to get this surgery that he has needed for a very, very, very long time?
Minister of Health.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. And the reality is between 2001 and today, the number of knee replacements has gone up 176%. The number of total hip replacements over 100%. Honourable Speaker, that is outpacing the growth of the population. Cataract surgery is up 79%, angioplasty is up 66%. And we know, Honourable Speaker, as the Honourable Member from New Westminster mentioned earlier today, that when people need emergency surgery, there are no waits. But we understand there are some people waiting too long for some of these elective surgeries, Honourable Speaker. We are working hard. 5,000 extra surgeries conducted with the $25 million from last year. Another 5,000 extra surgeries this year, Honourable Speaker. We will continue, and you will see tomorrow, I'm sure, continued investment in the healthcare system in the province of BC.